I'm Commissioner Nancy Jester, and welcome to Make DeKalb Strong. Right now, I want to talk to you about nuisance businesses and blight. In the past, Lee May set up a task force and had Commissioner Larry Johnson and myself lead it. All of us were supposed to make appointments to that committee. Unfortunately, CEO May never made any appointments to the task force. Commissioner Johnson did send one person at the last minute during the nomination process. We did have some meetings, and we did have some good work done, some start of things, but it wasn't as robust as I wanted. And I have heard from so many of you that I've decided to put together a citizens committee on nuisance businesses and blight, because I think that committee will be the driver for fixing these issues and coming up with solutions and suggestions for the Board of Commissioners and the administration to implement. I'm going to find and appoint one person in every district to be a part of this citizens committee. And we are going to meet across the district. We are going to meet in every single district, and we're going to tour some of the problem areas as well. I intend to have the first meeting in District 3, so stay tuned. I will be announcing who the members of that citizens review committee, who those members are going to be, and I look forward to working with them to improve DeKalb County and make DeKalb County strong.